So a little excitement going on here. Give me a pretty good idea of how it's going to work in Horror Base anyway. Had a witch come. She saw me. She screamed. Now I'm getting a horde. So I'm going to be collecting some motherfucking arrows. Another scream. As a whole, I'm kind of glad I chopped out those extra couple of blocks. Let's see if we can get some arrows back. Virus. Didn't really appreciate that as much as he probably did. Kinda like a wind air coming faster. Yeah, arrow back. I can definitely see the jumpers getting up here. Give my arrow back. No! That makes more frames. So, not too bad, really. Find me a fucking working forge. You know, working workbench. Guess I'll go see my trader. Day 7 and all that. Really want to get me an iron club. You don't want an enemy. What your walk type is, but it's fucking hard to hit. I'll give it that. Remember retirement, that would have killed him. And it would have been cool. Yay, forest. After day 7, I will move all my shit over here. I don't actually have a real good reason to go. Okay. Anyway, I don't have a real good reason to go to Trader. Other than, why not? Yeah, the specular maps on these are way too shiny. I didn't see you. Of course you're destroyed. So I got a cement mixer. Seriously, I don't think I've ever been to this trader. Gonna see your inventory. Let's see what you got, buddy. As I assumed, mostly garbage.
Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily.
Yep. I gotta say, these resource sticks really do add to the terrain. quite a fan of all the resource rocks, but I do like those sticks. I think I need to hunt another couple of animals. Motherfuckers. Now, is that a regular bear? And then I'm a fucking bone shiv thingy. Damn it. That's disappointing. Okay, fuck you, I can't hit you, so... Okay, time to go. I already know that stewed bear is worse than charred meat. Bear roast, herbs, mushrooms. No cornmeal. No mushrooms. Somewhere over there. sticks. Really? They come inside my house? There's at least six here. There. Alright, what else do I need to bring? No. Leather, short iron pipe, duct tape, nails. Let's see. Leather, short iron pipe, nails. Didn't I have duct tape? Ah, I kept making those stupid bone clubs. Use all my damn duct tape. No, there is it there. Wood, leather, short iron pipe, duct tape, nails. Yeah, actually I do. Nails, I need 5 nails. Okay. What's some more cloth? Let's go do it. Cloth. Cloth. I ain't going over to you. Let's get back over here, away from the wasteland. Step away from the wasteland. Fuck you. Okay, I think I'm ready for Horde Night. I can't get up anywhere. Worst case, I'd hide up here and then jump off the edge over there. That would be bad. Food, water, 300 arrows. Might go ahead and there. All these have bullets in them. Don't really need my stone axe. So yeah, well, I'm gonna go cook dinner in real life.